But I guess it's starting. Hello, welcome. Still can't see how. It's too far. I'm not gonna actually be in the shot. I'm not actually ready to start yet. I still have to sweep my yoga mat. This thing turned on a half a second earlier than I expected. But that happens. I feel the heat getting across the room. Chat, you need to go away because I can't see.
You're watching the world's number one bowling show. Brought to you by
making sure my hand's gonna be in the yoga shots. Okay. From this amount of clutter to that amount of clutter is my yoga space. Alright, I'm gonna practice. I practice yoga in a shared space, so there'll be people in the background, so there'll be music in the background, there'll be my yoga video in the background, there'll be people walking in the background. I'm in a public space.
Above me, a monster sow and adult cubs have caught my wind en route to the big one, and they are not happy. Happy.
Okay, I'll definitely be in that shot. That's perfect.
She hangs around for quite some time.
Hi, thanks for watching. I'm seriously about to start.
Shoulders or the spine. Come to your toes, exhale, lift your head high, downward, facing up. We'll try that again. Inhale, come forward to a high plank position. Navel is in, body strong. Exhale, lower all the way to the earth. Use the knees if you'd like. Untuck the toes, inhale, one cobra pose. Lift your heart up. Exhale, child pose. Back, hips touch the heels, forehead taps the earth. Inhale, tabletop position, all four. Draw the navel in, round the spine like an angry cat. Look in. Inhale, cow, allow the belly to fall. Shoulder blades move toward the spine, tailbone lifts. Tuck your toes, exhale, downward facing dog. Press the earth away. One more time, inhale forward, high plank position. Make it sacred, make it sweet, lower to the earth, exhale. Inhale, lift your heart like an offering, cobra. Exhale, child's pose, a pose of humility, of grace. Rise again, inhale, tabletop. Exhale, round spine, from the gaze in toward the navel. Inhale, allow the belly to fall, press the palms and drive them toward the knees. Tuck your toes downward, facing dog, exhale. Big breath in, fill up. Walk it forward, top of the mat, feet between the hands. As you inhale, find length through the spine, lift halfway, draw the shoulder blades towards the spine. Exhale, drop your heavy head and fold, bend your knees if you need to. Inhale, mountain pose, rise all the way up, stand as tall as you possibly can. Stay standing, exhale, hands come together at heart center. Inhale, mountain pose, lift your arms, lift your gaze. Exhale, hinge from the hips, bow forward, bend the knees when it makes sense for your body. Drop your head. Inhale, lengthen the spine, lift halfway. Step your left foot to the back of the mat and place the back knee down. Both arms lift up, lunge and asana, crescent moon variation, and land. Breathe here. Heel your front foot and your back knee. They draw energetically toward one another. Draw your navel in and get bigger and brighter through this space where the heart lives. Exhale, fold over your right leg, half split. Bring your hands down to the earth. Peel the sole of your right foot off the floor and draw the toes towards your face. On the inhale, find a little J-Lo in your booty. Look up, reach your butt back. That's good, that's a joke. Exhale, fold over your right leg. Shift forward, standing split. Lift your left leg up, spread the left toes. And exhale, let your feet meet at the top of the mat. Forward fold. Inhale, we find length from hip crease to armpit half lift. Exhale, fold fully. Belly button still in. Rise. Inhale, mountain pose. Come on up, look up. Stay standing. Exhale, hands together at heart center. We begin again. Mountain pose. Inhale, lift up, look up.
The board was gone.
Exhale, hinge and bow fully. Forward. Ooh, tana.
It was then. I can see why.
Inhale, halfway lift. Find length. Look forward. Step your right foot to the back of your mat. Place your right knee down. Both arms lift. Anjaneyasana. Find the earth. Stay here. Find that scissoring through the thighs, the lift of the ribs, away from the pelvic bowl. And then exhale, soften shoulders down. Take one more inhale to bring what's sacred into this pose. And bow over your left leg. Half Ardha Hanumanasana, the left knee. Take an inhale, get big and bright through your booty, send it back. Then melt your heart over your left foot. Shift forward, standing split, left foot hurts, right leg lifts up. Exhale, feet come together, top of the mat, toes touch. Inhale, we find length halfway, lift navel in, back of neck super long. Exhale, fold fully forward. Inhale, mountain pose. Lift your arms, lift your feet. Stay standing.
My head in shock. I can't tell.
Inhale, mountain pose.
Yes.
Reach
my
up,
face is
up.
Okay.
Exhale, fold fully forward. We'll take Where you would meet somebody if you were in.